Hi, I'm Susan Lopez.
I'm Monty Heiser.
Kim Broadway, and I am the principal at Hodges Elementary.
I'm Peggy Brooks.
Chris Olise.
Rhonda Pruitt.
Christina Barrington. I'm the assistant principal at Beasley Elementary.
I teach 8th grade history.
I'm the station manager for KEOM Radio.
I started in the district
in 1992.
Just seems like it was yesterday. It definitely does not seem like 25 years.
135 to 140 kids a year. Over 25 years, that's a lot of kids that's walked through my doors.
Your first students, how old are they today?
How old are they? Eight? Are they eight in third grade?
They would be in their early 30s.
Pretty sure my first students are like 36 years old now.
I made my copies on a mimeograph machine.
Because it was too hard to get to the copiers.
That purple and you could smell them and everybody liked that.
We did all of our grades by hand.
We still had chalkboards.
I remember the excitement of discovering a dry erase board surface.
And I had my calculator out and I was finding averages for all 8 classes.
We didn't even have classroom phones in our classrooms.
We still use textbooks.
And the overhead, loved the overhead.
Thinking back, I did the laser disc on science.
So I thought I was all that with my Voyage of the Mimi laser disc.
You always get the sense that those who work here in Mesquite, you know, we're all kind of in this together.
The great people that I've met, the great people I've worked with, they've become lifelong friends. Students have become lifelong friends.
I'm blessed that I currently teach with about 7 teachers that were my students.
This is one of the most important professions in the world.
The most important thing I've learned in 25 years of education, that it's about taking care of each other. Take care of these kids and make sure they know that they're loved and that we're here for them.
I still love my job. I love getting up and going to work every day.
I still love the kids and my coworkers, and I can't imagine being anywhere else.
You know, they say that if you love your job, that it never feels like that you're going to work. I absolutely love my job, and I never feel like I'm going to work.